In this video, I'll be explaining action thriller Tamil movie Teddy, directed by Shakti Soundarajan. The lead actors are Arya and Saisha. Other actors playing in supporting roles are Satish, Sakshi Agarwal, and Maggie. In a bus, Srividya, a college student played by Saisha, is traveling along with her boyfriend Krishi, students, and her teacher. A bike collides with her bus. Srividya helps to free the injured man by lifting the bike, but instead she gets hurt. Sri's teacher tells Sri to give details of hospital once she is admitted. Then the ambulance takes Srividya to hospital where she gets introduced to the little boy who has his toy teddy with him. He further says Srividya to hold Teddy's hand if she becomes afraid or feels lonely. The boy tells her that Teddy toy can walk and talk with battery just like Talking Tom. When the doctor comes for a treatment, she holds Teddy's hand. It was unexplainable when she gasped for her breath and stayed motionless on bed. The time, the hospital staffs kidnap Srividya. Despite sedating her, she wakes up to fight back, but the kidnappers manage to bring Srividya in comatose state. During this time, her soul enters into Teddy, and Teddy, as Sri's soul, sees her body taken to the ambulance, then follows the moving ambulance. Meanwhile, Shiva, played by Arya, has a photographic memory which helps him to remember and complete master's degree and PhD in a very short time, unlike others. Due to this capability, he is able to learn and master in everything he wanted to. Shiva helped people around him, like advising a man who was facing loss in the stock market, tells him to invest in a company's share and then sell off in a week's time. The man succeeds. Unlike other people who would spend their entire day in earning, Shiva would spend only 5 minutes in trading using its 15 years of trends in history. He would also help his friend Satish to earn. Shiva refrained himself from being in a relationship or marriage, believing that the root cause of unhappiness is marriage or relationship that finally ends in pain. So he kept rejecting every marriage proposal. The time he met Dr. Priya, played by Sakshi Agarwal, with whom she shares the reason one shouldn't get married. Shiva, who met Dr. Priya for a marriage alliance, didn't know that she was engaged at the time of their meeting. One day, in a train compartment, Shiva saves a girl from rowdy men. Teddy, who was in the same compartment, gets convinced that Shiva could help her to save her body. Teddy follows Shiva to his place. Shiva gets shocked to find the Teddy walking and talking. Sri, along with Shiva, reach Rishi's house, but Sri gets angry and disappointed to see her boyfriend cheating on her with some other girl. When Shiva takes the teddy back to her house, Shiva follows the bedroom hearing noise and saves her father, who was trying to end his life. The father explains that he took this final step only when he found a parcel having Shri's identity card and a blood-stained cloth. Earlier, with the help of police, his search for Sri at nearby hospitals also ended in vain after he didn't receive any call from Sri's teacher informing details of the hospital where Sri was to be admitted. Shiva informs Shri's parents that she is alive and will bring her back. Shri thanks Shiva for saving her father's life. Shiva explains to Shri and Satish that Shri has had an out-of-body experience which happens to the patient in coma stage. Dr. Priya visits Shiva and confesses that she cancelled her engagement after meeting him and expresses her willingness to have relationship with him. Shri helps Shiva to get rid of her. Both Shiva and Shri continue enjoying each other's company as they continue to spend time with each other. When Shri becomes upset thinking of her cheating boyfriend, Shiva tells her that his father's death kept reminding him that the end of every relationship is breakup due to misunderstanding or death. Since then, he decided never to be close with anyone. Shiva takes Shri to the same hospital where she was admitted and realizes that the receptionist is lying to be unaware when Shiva inquires about Shri. Shiva leaves telling Shri to sit at the reception. The hospital staff informs Shiva that entry inside ICU is restricted without access card. Shri recognizes the nurse who sedated her and hides under the table. Shiva follows the nurse taking Shri and talks to Shri using a Bluetooth device that he installed in. Shri manages to snatch the access card from the nurse after the shocked nurse fights back. Shri and Shiva, having the access card now, walks towards the ICU room, hiding his face away from the CCTV as he breaks it. The hospital staffs try to stop Shiva, but Shiva subdues them. Shri, pointing at the table inside the ICU, says to Shiva, "This is where they tattooed her arms." Looking at the barcode machine, and the drugs that were used on Shri, Shiva confirms Shri that hers was a planned kidnap. Then Shiva confronts the hospital staffs who tried to stop him earlier. Shiva confronts them of using thiopental to artificially induce Shri. The nurse confesses that using thiopental given through IV, patient can be kept in comatose stage for many days by maintaining the drugs remain in the bloodstream. The staff who drove the ambulance having Shri's body mentions that he is only aware of the clinic's location where some men took Shri in a stretcher. Shiva checks through the barcodes scanned by the barcoding machine in his laptop. He learns that without the reference files, the barcodes cannot give any information. Shiva and Teddy reach the clinic where Shri was last seen. Shiva then inquires from the doctor about Shri but learns that the doctor has never seen Shri, which was true. Shiva decodes that Shri was not taken to the clinic but to the courier office next to the clinic. Shiva then points to Satish and Teddy that out of the 16-digit barcodes, the last 6 digits should be the date. He then selects the barcode of the latest date which will be associated with the courier office. Shiva puts in a box Teddy with a phone and GPS tracker to track her location, telling her to share her location from time to time. Shiva takes that box with Teddy to the courier office, telling to dispatch to the same location against the barcode. The box is then loaded to the container and the communication between Shri and Shiva cuts as the container door is closed. So he follows the container. Shiva reaches the dock but he finds the containers to be empty, realizing that he followed the wrong container. When Shiva is attacked by the men at the dock, Shri calls Shiva after getting the signal, then sends her location. Shiva learns that container having Teddy as Shri's soul is at Chennai Harbour. He reaches Chennai Harbour but the ship containing Teddy had already left the dock. With the entire money in his bank account, Shiva buys shares and then sells it, making him earn 3.5 million rupees. Shiva then using the map marks all the docks the ship has travelled to. Shiva then tells his friend to apply for visa and book open flight tickets to located 10 countries. Meanwhile, the ship lands at Azerbaijan port. The man at the port throws away the box with the Teddy and transfers the remaining boxes in their vehicle. Teddy learns she is having no signal in the phone, only manages to take the pictures. Teddy gets into their vehicle to travel and reach the city and sits near the blind man sitting at the pavement. She uses the blind man's phone with her Facebook login credentials, shares his pic and location with Shiva. The blind man takes the phone back. Shiva heads off to Shri's location and in the flight he meets Karthik, who works at Indian Embassy. Karthik and Shiva reach the cafe joint opposite to where Shri is. Karthik does not believe Shiva when he tells that he will meet Teddy, which can walk and talk to. Shri comes to know that the blind man can actually see but does not understand his language when he starts shouting and pointing at Shiva to her, but Shri misses Shiva as a vehicle blocks her view. Shri finally sees Shiva getting inside a car with Karthik and follows the car. As Karthik welcomes Shiva to stay in his house, Karthik believes Shiva only when he witnesses a talking and walking Teddy inside his house. Shri considers Shiva as a true friend who took trouble to reach out to her this far. After listening to Shri's story, Karthik mentions the kidnapping network case can be reported to the country's president through Indian Embassy. Shri shows picture that captured the man with the tattoo in his arm who dumped Shri in the box at Azerbaijan port and his vehicle number. Karthik recognizes that this symbol belonged to very dangerous local goons. Shiva, Karthik and Shri reach the goon's brothel place and Shri points the tattooed armed man to Shiva. Shiva fights the goon and catches the man with the tattoo who was trying to escape. When he inquires about where the girl is, Shiva lands up at a bar meeting Harish, who paid the tattooed man for the job. Harish and his fellow man try to hurt Shiva but Shiva subdues them. Shiva makes Harish to confess of their scam, having people kidnapped from India for their live organs and sold off for huge money business market. Harish tells Shiva that he does not know the top boss who is operating this business but guesses Shri, whom Shiva is searching, her body would have been disposed by now after transplanting her organs. Shiva realizes that the whole scam business is operating through the hospital, which had an immediate requirement of body organs of the person with blood group AB negative, which is a rare blood group. Hence, Shri was kidnapped and kept under coma stage for the known fact that for the live organ transplant, a comatose patient can be transported and their organs can be preserved for any number of days. The next scene shows the top boss as Dr. Vardarajan telling his assistant to discontinue partnership with the hospital involved in the transplant business because of the risk of getting caught as an unidentified man covering his face breaks into the hospital's restricted room. With the help of Harish, he helps Shiva to hide and transport Teddy inside the ambulance, involving the local boonman having the tattoo symbol that we saw earlier. As the ambulance reached the hospital where the transplant takes place, Teddy informs Shiva that she has found Shri's body. Shiva gets one victim as their prime witness to escape from the hospital for including the patient's statement in the report for submitting at the Indian embassy. Shri makes Shiva aware, showing the operated area, that the patient's kidney has been taken out. Shiva also tells the shocked patient that the Indian embassy has been contacted to take her back to India. Karthik takes Shiva to the Indian embassy officer, who later believes about the hospital's body organ scam involving kidnapping network when he himself witnesses Teddy. Here, Dr. Vardarajan tells his assistant to cancel Harish's partnership and Harish is murdered. But the officer says that he cannot mention about a teddy bear in his report and he needs proof of the crime. He then assigns liaison officer Sarah, who gets him admitted in a hospital and tells him to by heart and get the exact details of all the prescribed medicine, name of the nurses and doctors during his treatment. Due to Shiva's photographic memory, he memorizes the details. Shiva, Karthik and Sarah are told by the nurse that in a private hospital, as per his blood group, an illegal donor source is found who is ready to donate his kidney to Shiva, but Shiva has to pay to the donor's family. Shiva is taken to the private hospital in the pretext of undergoing kidney operation. The doctor there gives him sedatives through IV. In the next scene, Dr. Vardarajan and his assistant enters Shiva's room. Dr. Vardarajan explains to Shiva that he was told about his operated patient's death, but later over further investigation, his network recognized Shiva as the man responsible for letting the operated patient escape and also breaking the CCTV cameras inside the hospital where Shri was first treated. Dr. Vardarajan further tells Shiva that he is going to kill him. Then Shiva tells Dr. Vardarajan that his arrest will be inevitable as the Indian embassy will lead the police to reach the hospital. Shiva slips away into deep sleep when Dr. Vardarajan reveals that Shiva is taken to a different hospital and not to the private hospital the embassy needs. For saving Shiva's life, as Sarah is talking to the ambassador via video call, she is murdered. Teddy as Shri, sitting in the same room who witnesses the killing, now understands that both Dr. Vardarajan and the Azerbaijan's ambassador had their hands dirtied in this crime. Shri leaves the crime scene and hides inside the car waiting outside the ambassador's office. But Karthik joins Azerbaijan's ambassador in his car inquiring about Sarah when Karthik was unable to contact her. As Karthik was about to reveal the further plan, stops when Teddy, sitting at the back of the car, tells Karthik to stay quiet. Then he realizes that he could be in danger as well. Since the Azerbaijan's ambassador denies having Sarah taken any appointment with him, Karthik helps Teddy to follow the ambulance leading her to Shiva's location. She sees her body being taken away. The security guard who sees Shri trying to wake Shiva comes for her, but Shiva wakes up and stops the guard. He also manages to assemble a dismantled gun using the blueprint and shoots other armed guards approaching them. Shiva and Teddy escape in the ambulance and reach police headquarters to find the hospital's location. Using the cues associated with the direction of the sun, Shiva guessed that the hospital was away from the city and that Shiva's ambulance traveled into a straight direction. They locate and reach the hospital's location. Meanwhile, Karthik leaves for embassy's office. As Shri's body is prepared for the transplant, Karthik and Teddy are stopped with armed men at the parking. To save Shiva from the bullet, Teddy takes the bullet. But when Shri's body is being operated, Shri confesses her love to Shiva. Shri's soul has left Teddy before Shiva reciprocates his feelings. As Shiva approaches Dr. Varadarajan, who is warned by his assistant after seeing him from the security camera, not recognizing Dr. Varadarajan, Shiva tells him that the operation needs to be stopped as the donor has been kidnapped for this operation. Dr. Varadarajan tries to con Shiva, telling that he is going to call the police. Soon, Shiva realizes that it was Dr. Varadarajan himself and lying as his eyes tilted towards left. The scene ends as Shiva gets Dr. Varadarajan's car overturned and then stops Shri's operation successfully. When the crime is broadcasted, Karthik mentions to Shiva that Dr. Varadarajan has escaped and is missing, but the fact is it was Shiva who ties and sedates Dr. Varadarajan, transporting for the body organ transplant. Shri's soul regains her body, but after coming to consciousness, Shri does not recall Shiva. Saddened, he then carries the teddy with him. Even while returning to India in the same flight and meeting her parents at the airport, Shri does not notice Shiva. This could be of her fear of being hurt after being rejected by him, as she knew that Shiva preferred to stay away from attachments or relationship. But Shri denies when confronted by Shiva taking his photographs. Shiva then arrives at Shri's house to see his photos in a room, which she took for about a year. They then come into a relationship. Shri sees Teddy's pictures in Shiva's room. The scene dramatically ends with Teddy's eye blinking and shocked Shiva hearing Shri's voice from his bedroom when Shri is physically sitting with Shiva. The movie ends here. Subscribe to Damodi's for more videos. Thanks for watching.